Piper's key flashes ominously. So we have the relic, In-Law's Hungry Face. The next non-boss chest we open is empty. Just for the purposes of education, I'm going to click on this chest and show people what contains. I believe we get cursed and then there's maybe money in here, but no relic. It's just pain. There was literally nothing but pain in that treasure chest.